Excuse me. Excuse me. That's good enough. I finished with 2:06 left on the in-game timer. That's good enough. At least this game's not as hard to speedrun as Punch-Out. Alright, Dynamo. There we go, he's down. All right. I'm just gonna continue the same thing. I'm glad I got to be a mod for this game on speedrun.com. I'm so glad I got to be one. Dang it! You're not giving me the opportunity to get the instant knockdown? That's okay. Ugh! There we go. Two more circuits to go. All right, 15 cent. Here we go. There we go. Excuse me. Alright. Time to concentrate. Ugh! I almost was too late, but that was still pretty good. Moving along. Nice luck. Wow! Really fast phase one. Not gonna lie, that was pretty fast. Come on. There we go. All right. Mm-hmm. He got a big health refill. He got full refill. That's all right. There we go. There we go. Cracky Bones will be the longest fight. I got blocked. That's okay. Come on. We need to knock him down one time in round one in order to secure round two strats. Excuse me. It don't matter what time we knock him down by. We just need to knock him down. With a super, of course. I got blocked. Let's go ahead and get her knocked down. That's okay. That's okay. It just won't be as easy. Alright, triple damage on his gut. Now we have to do the same thing, but on his face. Come on, we're almost done with this fight. Stay down, please. Stay down. Stay down. Don't get up, don't get up, don't get up. Stay down. Dang it. He got up. This is my first time speedrunning this category, so that's perfectly okay. Okay, he has one more hit left until he goes down, and I want him. What the heck? I wanted to knock him down with a super! But sadly, I knocked him down with a normal punch. So I'm gonna have to just. It's ridiculous how much time I'm losing. Because he is a run killer. Dang it! Are you kidding me, Cracky Bones? Stay down. Yes! I just got bad luck. Okay. Thankfully, I'm still on good pace. Thankfully. I just had to at least beat him in round two was the most important part. Plus, I made a mistake in round one. Okay. Thank you for doing your dark mode. There we go. One more circuit left to go. Until we are done. Sake Obek. Sake Obek. We're going up against Sake Obek. I'm already losing time. Whatever. We got the lightning KO. This final circuit is incredibly difficult. Excuse me. Excuse me. Got thrown out. I'm just really nervous right now about this. I don't want my run to die. Calm down. I'm just gonna do the safe strat. I did the safe strat. I think he's guaranteed to stay down now. Excuse me. I'm glad he stayed down. Okay. Excuse me, it's that challenge mode El Diablo. That will be really, really difficult. Excuse me. I'm glad I got what I did. Okay. King Tub should be easy. El Diablo is going to be incredibly difficult. So will Executioner. I'm going to do the safe strat on Executioner anyway because I don't want my run to die. Okay. I'm extremely nervous right now. Because I don't want my run to die. That was risky, but I should have dodged that, but I saved time doing that. That was a good time saver to do. Good job getting up on one. That saves a lot of time. Ugh. I tried hook punching on the first frame possible. We got challenge mode El Diablo. Anything can go wrong in this match, even if you do everything right. So this match is all luck. I'm getting decent luck. Good job, El Diablo. Okay. That's one knockdown. I want to get a good refill. Okay. He got up on three. I think I have a moderate refill. Yes! Okay. The pressure is gone. Three more guys left. Okay. The next fight's a really easy fight, but the last two fights are going to be pretty difficult, but not as difficult as the one we just did. Okay. Let's do it. There we go. That's the Shogun. Saved a lot of time. Two guys left. Two guys left. We can do it. We can do it. Come on. We can do it. Come on. We can do it. There we go. That's phase one. He got up on one. That's perfectly fine. It's perfectly fine if he gets a full refill, because... Come on, Dynavolt. Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you for that 10 hits, which is rare to get. Quit doing those uppercuts. Executioner, come on, we can do it. Safe strats only, because we're on pace. Okay, I'm going to do safe strats, because I don't want the run to die. I'm just going to do easy strats. Excuse me. That's really good. We're gonna get a really good refill. Yes, really good refill. Okay, no. There we go. I don't care. I don't care. Yes, we did it. We are done. I was under pressure.